Ooh, that was really close. Another piece of the puzzle. And I didn't even bother to put my headphones on. I'm surprised I can't jump in this game.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
Headphones. Okay, now I can hear. Oh. Okay, let's start. She finds a well... She turns it, she gets... some water from it. She drinks it. And then she turns evil and walks away. I was like doing that. Oh, ew. There's some giant feet. Let's charge it head on. Yeah. Okay. I'm not even gonna ask. Nope, I fell off. Thank you. Should I just bolt it? You know what? Volume all the way down. Bolt it, bolt it, bolt it, bolt it, bolt it. I think I'm good. Excuse me. Does that mean I have to go back outside? I hate going outside about that. I have to hide. Why is that glowing back there? I need to get back there, but I don't know how I'm gonna get back there. I'm just gonna bolt it.
Oh my goodness.
Well, I'm stupid. Gimme. Ah, that's for that stupid door. Let's miss a picture of it. And that means I gotta go back out. Rip. Me. Two shreds already. You little crap. The question is, where is the gate? What is that? Are those eyes or just my shadow? Oh my god, ew. What is that? What is that? What is that? Ew! Oh my god, ew! What is that? If that's a shadow, I am out of here. If someone comes running at me, I'm out of here. I thought there were eyes for a second. I freaked out. For nothing. What is that? Where is the freaking exit? I have to be careful because I don't want to be caught by the witch. There you are. I'm fine. I'm just dying. Oh god. That freaking terrified me. Something just came up behind me and snuck behind my back. Oh god. I'm not okay. Don't tell me I have to start all over on this stupid thing. I am not okay. Hide in here. Oh my god. I am not okay. Oh my god. have to stay hidden. Because you never know what might be lurking out of the us. Oh, Lord. I'm done. I'm done. I'm so done. That literally scared me. I like almost jumped out of my bed. Ugh. The picture. Keep me in here. If I just paid attention behind my back, I would have been fine. I like horror games and all, but the graphics and the scariness, can't handle it at all. I am freaking trapped in here. Never mind. I'm lagging. Lag is definitely gonna be a problem. If you have the same software as me. Can I just hide in the barrel? Alright, she caught me around here. Oh, good, I still have it. I think I should just give it a rest here and then I bolt for it, you know. I do not like this. I'm not okay. Oh, Jesus, that freaking scared me. I am not impressed. I'm not sure how I feel after that. Someone's coming. Don't you freaking dare! If I find that again when I bolt over there, I swear I'm gonna run. If I find something there, I'm just gonna. Quick. Go. Okay. I freaking did it. That's the person that scared me. Oh crap, I hate her. This is literally the furthest I got. So far. Oh lord. That last one scared me to death. Alright, can I manage to do this one? Let's see. Okay, it's a mother reading a book to a child. She turns evil and turns into a ghost. And then the baby reads by herself. I'll go ahead and end it. Oh man.